Ah,
what a beautiful day. Thanks.
Thank my God. What a guy.
What a guy. I mean, this is just a great day. I love being here.
I know, you guys are super.
What a flavor.
I'm not sure. I'm thinking like a peachy, like tango kind of strawberry flavor.
I'm obsessed with
picking up some tart, sweet. I don't know, some kind of thing better than Kool-Aid, but Kool-Aid-esque. But
the greatest part of this day is the pool.
Dude, this pool is amazing. Like, where was it in, you know, the 1700s in France during the Revolution? Hello.
Rough times for us.
That sucks. That is no good. But this is really nice. I don't want this to end at all. I really like this. This is the prime of Earth. I love liking this. I like being here.
You know what? What is the end of the world?
The end of the world? We're supposed to know that. We're gonna be on top of that.
Okay, I'll check my schedule.
Yeah, you should do that.
Okay, let's see here. Tomorrow I'm gonna get a pedicure, take my dog to the park. Oh, you know what? Oh, shoot. It's next Sunday. End of the world is next Sunday.
Oh.
We were supposed to get going on that, weren't we?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Ooh. We're in trouble.
Yeah.
Time to find the Antichrist. And stop this.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening thing. Galileo, 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 Galileo,
Magnifico.
And I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.